We're learning today about a lockdown at Zionsville West Middle School. The school went on alert when a Tupperware container that was full of ammunition was discovered in the parking lot there.
Yeah, police say apparently fell out of a car as a student got out this morning. We're told at no point there was any weapon involved. No one was ever in danger. That lockdown was lifted after about an hour, and the students went about their day. Also,